most striking area is West Broadway. Mm-hmm. It goes past Building 7 and goes north for several blocks. And every car along there was toasted. What I mean by toasted is it's toast, is history. Mm. Not necessarily burning being the cause, just you can't repair it, you have to buy a new one. You have to replace it. All the cars along that road were toasted.
This isn't just one isolated incident. Cars as far away as a quarter of a mile away were getting damaged.
You will see an image of the parking lot with the cars in a normal state. And then the next frame of the video, you will see that the cars are still in the parking lot and they've been completely toasted. All right, so they haven't moved. How is this possible? This proves, this picture alone proves that the official story is false, and it proves that there are armies of liars and trolls trying to cover up this evidence that I'm showing you now. And these people should be ashamed of themselves.
Where that car park is, there's a sea of unburned paper in between that wasn't ignited.